Okay, I'm supposed to say in about 24 hours, but let's be realistic. It is now 24 hours, 6 minutes. The Supreme Court will hand down this ruling that everybody's been waiting for and President Obama's signature domestic achievement, overhauling health care reform. Let's bring back the panel, Sarah Taylor Fagan, Ruth Marcus, David Nakamura. Ruth Marcus, you're the White House. You heard what the president did yesterday. How do you recover from any part of this law being unconstitutional?
Well, I have a view that in a weird way, that whatever the court does, it's a lose-lose for the White House. And here's what I mean by that. If they strike it down, well, then you have the justices, five of them anyway, saying that he was willing to, the President of the United States was willing to run roughshod over the Constitution in cahoots with the Democratic Congress. But if they uphold it, and maybe Sarah can speak to this, how energizing is that? I understand there's an argument on the other side that the Democratic base would be all worked up. Look, a majority of Democrats, I know it's not the base, don't like the individual mandate. If the Supreme Court upholds the law, which I think they may do, the Republican base and other voters will know that the only way to save the country from Obamacare, which I support, by the way, would be to defeat him.
David,
so it's just a hard political situation.
What's your sense of